Greetings to one and all. Today, we will be discussing on the topic Ardha Matsyendrasana or Half Spinal Twist. Ardha Matsyendrasana comes under Cultural Asana, which was named after the sage Matsyendranath, mentioned in Hatha Yoga Pradipika. It is a seated twisting asana which stretches the spine, hip, neck and the shoulder of the practitioner who practices it. So, let's go for the practice. From Sthiti Dandasana, fold your right leg and keep it under your left buttock. Now lift your left leg, place your left feet beside your right knee. Now lift your right arm, slowly take it above your head and twist it over the left leg and catch your left feet. Now slowly take your left arm, twist it or keep it back of your spine or catch your thighs. Now twist your spine, your shoulder and your neck and look backwards. Now maintain it for some counts. Now slowly release your left arm first, then your right arm, take it above your head. Slowly relax yourself, drop it down. Now straighten your left leg first, then straighten your right leg. Now come to Sthiti Dandasana again and relax yourself. Ardha Matsyendrasana is a self-complementary asana, which means you have to practice on the both sides. Now let's go with the benefits of Ardha Matsyendrasana. Ardha Matsyendrasana is the best practice for preventing diabetes because of the twist which stimulates the pancreas for production of insulin. It also improves the functioning of liver, kidney and the intestines because of the increased blood circulation in the abdomen, pelvis and the back. It is also a good practice for relieving back pain, sciatica and stiffness of the spine. It also helps in enhancing of the nerve functioning because of the loosening of the intervertebral disc space, which helps in the both sensory and motor functioning of the body. So, this is all about Ardha Matsyendrasana. Thank you all.